Good afternoon. We are at Pismo Beach and we have come to the Monarch Butterfly Grove. So this is the place where the monarch butterfly come for resting and breeding during the winter season. So the butterflies migrate from cooler places like Canada, where it will be cold now, and the winters are warmer in California. So the butterflies will be going everywhere in the Southern Americas, including the Mexico, the United States, etc. So they feed on these eucalyptus trees. So this is the eucalyptus grove, and you can see some butterflies up there. More up there in the air. There. Beautiful orange butterflies. So the season that they are here are from October to February, and then they'll go back to their place that's in Canada or some other place, and they remember this thousands upon thousands mile of their journey. So I will show you some butterflies and I will insert some pictures at the end. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye. This is a coyote. We found him when we were watching the butterfly. Look at his tail. He has a pretty tail. Isn't he gorgeous? Yeah. It looks like a dog and a wolf. Thanks. There, he's leaving now. Such a pretty coyote. Coyote.